One of my most popular songs is Hashem Melech. People live always the past, or they think about their future in order to be a better person, or to become a better person. The reason why it says Hashem Melech in the presence, Hashem Malach in the past, and Hashem Imloch in the future, is supposed to be the opposite, because if you're talking, it's supposed to be the past, the present, and the future. Why it's like that? You know why? Because Hashem really judges us. Hayomim bekolot ishmael. Today, Hashem Melech. If you think about your past, you will never become religious. If you think about your future, it's so hard to become a better person that you won't be at your existence a better person. So Hashem Melech, that's the present, that's what we care for the most. Let's just use that for our life. Amen. Hashem Melech, Hashem Malach, Hashem Imloch.